We have breaking news that we're following out of northern Syria. The Turkish President Recep Tayyip Erdogan says the town center of Afrin is now entirely under control of Turkish forces and allied rebels. He told an audience that the flags of Turkey and rebels from the Free Syrian Army rebels have been raised there.
This has been yet another side chapter in all of the fighting that we've seen going in the region. This could be, though, a major turning point in Turkey's Operation Olive Branch against the Kurdish YPG. The offensive was launched back in January to drive the Kurdish militia out of the Afrin region. Ankara considers the YPG terrorists, but they have been a key U.S. ally in the fight against ISIS.
No one better to put all of this into focus for us than our senior international correspondent, Ben Wedeman, following the story live in Beirut, Lebanon. Ben, talk to us about the implications of Turkey taking full control of the town center of Afrin.
Well, what it appears is that they haven't yet taken entire control of the city. We've seen video of Turkish tanks in the main square in front of the city council and the Turkish flag raised over that city council. Now, according to both the Free Syrian Army, the rebel factions that are armed and trained by the Syrian, by the Turks, as well as the Turkish Army's Twitter account, they are engaged in dismantling or defusing mines and booby traps that were left behind by the YPG in the city. The implications are huge. This was an operation that the Turks began on the 20th of January. Initially, they were encountering some fairly stiff resistance, but it appears that the YPG militia has essentially pulled out of the city. This is perhaps what they want, what the goal of the Turkish forces in engaging in this offensive was. Now, what's interesting is that the Americans have been largely silent as this operation has continued, merely urging the Turks to minimize civilian casualties. And of course, the YPG was one of the essential allies of the United States when it was fighting ISIS in the eastern part of Syria. The Americans, however, seem to have stood by and watched as their Kurdish allies have been mauled by the Turks.